stick around.
Find this bean cup cafe and start there, I guess.
Here we are, the Bean Cup.
Now what?
Is shady as fuck. Maybe even using it to their advantage.
But how? Why?
Yeah, that's the part I'm not so sure on.
Ruben's gotta be involved if it's the CDC. He's the shadiest fucker of all.
Oh. Hey.
Cool place, people. Funky living in the age of the Zompocalypse.
Guess it's a not-so-secret hideout now. Just don't tell the others we're here. Hey, and don't eat all the snacks.
Joel Rubes is freaking out.
Must be, to send his VIP.
Firstly, I volunteered. No one sent me. Secondly, I'm not sure I trust him.
Why'd you say that?
Dunno. A tingle in my socks.
Yeah, join the club.
So, get this. I'm sightseeing in Brentwood sewers when this lady, bare feet, calm as you like, tries to kill me. Not 5 minutes ago, I walk in on her and your dad, chatting like an old couple.
Auntie Lola? Why would she be here?
That's her! She acts like this is all just another day at the office.
That's pretty crazy, even for her.
She knows more than she's saying. But first, come back and let Rubes know you're okay.
Not happening.
This is your family, Tisha.
Okay. God, hold up. Look, we both want to know what's going on with Dad, right? If I give you a direct line to Lola, can you give me more time to investigate?
Dunno. I don't want to piss off the one guy that can get me out of here.
Look, there's a data blackout, right? No internet, no nothing. But our resident hacker, Ava, has found data packets routing between the Serling, CDC HQ, and the Ramgate building. It might clue us up on what Dad's mixed up in.
And what is this hotline to your Auntie Lola?
I got a code phrase. Look, you go to an OSK store and say 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens to the OS.
OSK? Wait, she's that Lola Conrad?
Yeah, and if she's involved, it's something wild.
Okay, deal. But we share the goss, right? No more being kept in the dark.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Cool. Welcome to the Mushroom Club.
So, Lola Conrad, OSK billionaire recluse, did not flee LA. Instead, she tracked me down and awakened something inside of me. My socks are definitely tingling. Here we are, OSK store. Right, find the scope and mutter the magic phrase. Bollocks, server reboot needed. And I'm as tech savvy as a wooden spoon. Need a pass for the server room. Sensible. Sensible people.
Thank you.
Oh, Henry. The tea leaves do not read well for your exploits, old lad. Oh, Henry. If you're hiding, just shout. If you're dead, just stay put. Give me a clue, Henry. Fart or something. You in here? This is the life. Rummaging through bins, looking for a body. Server pass, check. I guess these are servers. Power is on. So... lovely. I'm a fucking tech genius. Now back out, say the magic words, and hello, Conrad. People, people, please. We're closed. Screens are up and running. Time to make contact. Hello, computer. 12 Sambuca Karaoke Queens.
Eschaton. Noun. Theological. The end of the world. The end times. The final event in the divine plan. From the Greek root, meaning last.
Hello, computer. That was shit. I'm looking for Lola Conrad.
Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Noah, they told me there's something in my blood that...
Yeah, shh. Let's keep your specialness just between us for now, okay?
Okay, sure. But it's about a cure?
If our preliminary results are right, then you have a miracle in your blood. Now that we've found you, humanity stands a chance.
Cool. So, what happens to me? You just take some blood, or...?
We need to get you to our lab on Ocean Avenue. We have the equipment there, and answers to all your questions, I promise.
Okay, you're the doctor.
So, I'm not the first. And Rubes hasn't exactly been straight with me. What happened to this other guy?
Zephron, it didn't work. The level spiked again. Fried the whole rig.
Not ideal. And our friend Noah?
We need a new candidate.
We haven't found anyone else.
There has to be someone! You know what's at stake! Keep looking!
I need to find this lab on Ocean Avenue. That's where the answers will be. Hold on. Thought the cell network was dead. Tisha, OSK was cagey about Conrad, but it put me onto a lab nearby that your dad was using.
Got it. Me and Ava are in the Rangate Security Center. There's definitely data moving in and out. Go Team Mushroom.
That lab's the connection. Stay tuned, I'll be in touch. Here we are. Tisha, I'm outside the Rangate building. I think the lab's in loading bay 7. Can you open it?
Sure can. So the lab's in the building. I'm on my way.
Thanks. I'm going in. See you soon. Your bog standard welcoming committee? Triple locked. Someone was being extra cautious. Okay, this is it. Oh, now this is impressive. That must be Noah. Fried Noah. Whatever they were trying, it killed him. Wait, I stuck my arm in one of these to the CDC. Another blood drive, like the one on the pier.
The code for
no more fucking
drive
about. How do I turn all this shit on?
K-A-T-A.
Abbasis. Enjoy!
Well, this all looks splendidly sinister. Not Wakanda. Waste of fucking time. Only one person I need to talk to. Doc Rubes. He's my only...
Oh, you must be Noah. Nah, bruv, I don't need a pet. You have to stay here.
Don't give me those puppy dog eyes.
Uh-oh. Wait, I am not taking you home. Oopsie.
Trust me, man!
Tisha.
Zahn, I'm here. Check the blood drive. Goodness, Tisha. All that Krav Maga paid off. Come on. I know you. Hello again.
I ate someone. And now I'm shiny?
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom. You bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, we got others to cover.
I know. I know. But rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What's inside me? What am I?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
But the plague? Doc Rubes is gonna find a cure and kill it, right?
There is no plague. Reuben, he was a good man once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
No, hold on.
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you. We. Are the Omega Point.
No, this isn't my story. I'm getting out of here, out of LA.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
Oh, Mom, I'm in deep. If you can pull any favors up there, I need them.
Reed. Reed? You and me need a little quality time. Come in, Reed. I see. That's the way it is it? Got what you wanted and fucked off.
Tisha just flew out of here.
No warning? Nothing?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
People are harder than zombies. Don't let anybody in. What's happening, Jimmy?
Piece of shit. I know what you did.
Deep breaths, fella.
It's all in there. Reuben, Shacklin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
You're wrong.
You're fucking psycho!
Jimmy, he said my blood was the cure. Bruv, I'm not your enemy. I just wanted out of this LA, like all of us.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
No! Jimmy, sit down! How are we gonna know where he's gone?
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?!
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. What should I tell him?
Jimmy, you've captivated audiences through 9 seasons of lowbrow detective TV.
Yeah, June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons!
Hey! Shit!
catch holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
Right. Change of plan. Escape is everything.
Emma Jones. Emma, it's Jacob. You copy?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
No, is the short and depressing answer. New plan. I know where there's a helicopter. And I know a pilot. Huge fan of your work. You need to persuade him to fly us.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
Is that a fair assessment of our relationship? You just need to talk a nice, agoraphobic hermit into flying us out of LA.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
I bet they're already recasting God Spider. You are tragically missing, after all.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
The sewer rat fool, near your house. Bring Sam. Prepare for trouble.
Can't wait.